Thomas Paul Hänisch's Sagrada Familia series began in 2011 as a way for him to become immersed in Spanish society. Born in Germany, he had to suddenly move to Spain for family reasons and was struck by his new living environment. "I was immediately impressed by the familial way of living in Spain," Thomas explains. He goes on, "The sense of belonging you get from being part of a group has become a theme in my work. It's a project that continues to this day." Finding intimacy in crowds alongside Spanish roadsides, these scenes of groups are not only an alternative take on street photography, but are poignant reminders of how humans coexist.